Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So welcome back to our YouTube channel MBKM Maths Academy. So in this video I am going to explain question chapter 4, pair of linear equations in two variables, exercise 4.2. So now ninth question. So a chemist has two solutions of hydrochloric acid in stock. One is 50% solution and other one is 80% solution. How much is should be used to obtain 100 ml of a 68% of solution? So before you go to video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and give like and comment. Okay, so here the solution is divided into two solutions. So let us try. One solution of HCl means hydrochloric acid is X ml. Another solution of HCl is Y. So given the solution of HCl is how much? 100 ml. So this 100 ml is dividing one parts, two parts, that is X plus Y is equal 100. So next, given condition, what the given condition? 50% is of one solution and 8% is of another solution is how much is should be used to obtain 100 ml of a 68%? So that is here 50% of X plus next 80% of Y is equal 68% of 100. So 50% is means 50 by 100 the X, 80% is means 80 by 100 is equal 68 by 100 into 100. So 100 cancel. Percent is means by 100. So here this one, how we can do that? 50 into X, 50X plus 80 into Y, 80Y by 100 by 100 is equal 68%. So 50X plus 80Y by 100 is equal 68. 100 divided, it is going to solve it up and multiply. So 50X plus 80Y is equal 68 into 100. So in this two, what the common? 10 5 jar, 10 8 jar. So 10 is taking outside, what the remaining for X plus 8Y is equal 6800. For X plus 8Y is equal 6800 by 10. So 10 1 jar, 10 600, 80 jar. So for X plus 8Y is equal 680. It is second equation. Let us take the first equation is, this is first equation. So from first and second equations, you can find the X and Y by using either elimination method or substitution method. So the first equation is X plus Y is equal 100. Second equation is 5X plus 8Y is equal 680. X plus Y is equal 100. Second equation, 5X plus 8Y is equal 680. I want to eliminate x variable, then we make the equal quotient of x term. So x quotient is here 1, here x quotient is 5. So that means the first equation is multiplied 5. So 5x, 5x, 5 y, 5y is equal 500. Next, 5x plus 8y is equal 680. So now the x term quotient is same and the signs also same. Same sign, then we can subtract the equations. Different sign means you can add it. So you have the same sign, then you can subtract. This equation is subtract from first equation. So here the plus is become minus minus. So plus 5x minus 5x cancel. Plus 5y minus 8y minus 3y. 500 minus 680, that is 180. So y is equal to minus 180 by minus 3. Minus minus cancel. 3 1 jar, 3 60 jar. So y is equal to how much? 60. So the y value substitute, in x plus y is equal 100, that is equal x plus 60 is equal 100. x is equal 100 minus 16. X is equal how much now? 14. So here y is 40 ml, x is 40 ml, y is 60 ml. Next, suppose you have 12,000 rupees to invest. You have to invest some amount at 10% and rest at 15%. How much should be invested at each rate to yield 12% on the total amount invested? Okay, so here, how much amount is there? 12,000. This 12,000 amount is divided into two parts. So one part is invest 10%, another part is invest 15%. The total you get the profit. You get the invested rate to yield 12% on the total amount invested. So here, let us take one part of amount is x, another part of amount is y. So given total amount is how much? 12,000. So that is x plus y is equal how much? 12,000. So it is equation 1. So here, what the given condition? Some amount is invest 10%, another amount is invest 15%. Total he get 12%. So that is here 10% of x plus 15% of y is equal to what we get? 12% of 12,000 given amount. So 10% is, that means 10 by 100 into x plus 15 by 100 into y. Is equal 12 by 100 into 12,000. 12% means 12 by 100. So zeros zeros cancel. So here, this one you can do that. 10x by 100 plus 15y by 100 is equal 120 to 12. That is equal 1440. So 10x plus 15y by 100 is equal 1440. 100y is going to divide up and multiply. So 10x plus 15y is equal 1440 into 100. That is equal 10x plus 15y is equal 14400. So in this two, what are the common 5? 5 2 is 5 2 is 5 plus 3y is equal 14400. So 2x plus 3y is equal by 5. So 5 1 jar, 5 2 jar. Next 5 8 jar, 8 jar. 0, 0. So this, what the equation? 2x plus 3y. Is equal 28,800. So the first, it is second equation. First equation is what? X plus y is equal 12,000. So here I want to eliminate y variable. So that means the first equation is multiply with 2. So when you eliminate the variable, that means the variable term you can make the equal quotient. Okay, so that is the equation I can multiply with 2. So that is a 2x plus 2y is equal 12,000 into 2, that is 24,000. So next, second equation is 2x plus 3y is equal 28,800. So here the sign is same, then you can do that subtract. So when you subtract, the pluses become minus, minus, minus. So plus 2x minus 2x cancel, plus 2y minus 3y minus y minus 1y is equal how much? 4,800 minus 4,800. So y is equal to minus 4,800 by minus 1. Minus minus cancel. Y is equal to much 4,800. So y value substitute in equation x plus y is equal to 12,000. So that is x plus 4,800 is equal to 12,000. So plus 4,800 is moving to the right side up and minus. So x is equal 4000 minus 4800. X is equal how much? 7200. So one part of 12,000 is 7200. Another part of 12,000 is 4800. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.